When good rains fall in the Northern Kruger National Park, large herds of buffalo and zebra migrate from the dry south, accompanied by wildebeest, to join the large elephant tuskers at the Thihongonyeni waterhole close to Mopani Rest camp.